Everyone, this is Juno with Detour Shirts. In this video, I'm going to talk about how to find t-shirt trends using RedBubble. RedBubble is another print-on-demand site you can find on the internet that they sell t-shirts as well as stickers, greeting cards, wall art, and more. RedBubble is another place that you can put your artwork to sell online, and you can see some of the things that they sell here. And they have a different style than merch by Amazon. A lot of these artists do fine art and a lot of graphic design. You can see some examples here. Now, the way I'm going to use Redbubble to find trends is, first I'm going to go to men's here and click on t-shirts. And if you scroll down and click on this drop down here, you'll notice one of the things in the drop down is trending. So they already show you what's trending on Redbubble. So I'm going to click that here. And if we scroll down, these are all the t-shirts that are trending on Redbubble. Now, what I like to do is to see if these shirts are also trending on Amazon. So I like to look at, because there's different designs on Amazon that sell on Amazon, I like to look for a text design because that's more Amazon style. So I'm going to scroll down here until I find a good text design. Here's one here. It says, "Dude, be nice." So I'm going to go to Amazon and type in "Dude, be nice" and see if that's trending on Amazon. So here we are in Amazon. I'm going to type "Dude, be nice." And you can see that it is pulling up on the autocorrect here. So that means people are searching for this. So I'll click on here. And there's very low results. 125. And let's see the BSR scores. Here's 559,422,000. They're all pretty low. So that means that people are buying these shirts. So that means it's trending. One more thing you want to check before you start making these shirts is to check if it's trademarked. So I'm going to show you how to do that. First, you go to USPTO here, United States Patent and Trade Office. And you'll go down here and say search TSS. We'll click on that. And then search this basic word mark. And it was "Dude, be nice." And we'll hit return. And you'll notice it is trademarked. So if we click on one here, "Dude, be nice," for t-shirts, sweatshirts, sweaters, yep, it's totally trademarked, so don't do this one. Let's go back to Redbubble, and let's check, see if we can find a different one. Let's go on the women's t-shirts. We can do this for any of these, but let's go to women's t-shirts this time. And again, this drop down, go to trending, and let's scroll down and see if we see something that we like here. Lots of good shirts. You can see there's a lot of good artwork as well on Redbubble. Here's one, "In my defense, I was left unsupervised." So I'm gonna go back to Amazon here and type in "my defense," there it is, "I was left unsupervised" shirt. So we know people are looking for it because it pulls up in autocomplete. And kind of low results, 125 here. And very low BSRs here. So this is trending. And then let's see, let's go to trademark again. Same thing, search TS. "In my defense, I was left unsupervised. And there isn't. So this one is not trademarked. So you are safe to go and do these a shirt like this. And again, you may not want to just copy what this is saying. You can use this as a guide on what kinds of things to do. If you don't want to make this exact phrase, think of something that's like this and make a shirt of your own. And that's how you do it. That's how you find a trend using Redbubble. There's other ways to find trends, but Redbubble is really nice because they have that drop down that says trends here, trending. So you can use that, and you can see there's just a whole bunch of ideas that you could look at, and just start off there, and that can give you more ideas to make your t-shirts. Again, we're not copying. You don't necessarily want to copy exactly these shirts, but these are good ways to start brainstorming and thinking about what to design next. That's the video for today. I hope this was helpful. And again, if you like this video, don't forget to like and subscribe. And I'll see you next time. Bye.